we don't want to go kayaking in fecal.
Sounds dangerous.
Sounds disgusting.
Hear that right. And there's more fecal matter in our water than you might think. New tests by the Calusa Water Keeper, which is a nonprofit dedicated to monitoring water quality, show extremely high levels of waste in some Lee County waterways, including Manatee Park off of Palm Beach Boulevard in Fort Myers, Whiskey Creek in South Fort Myers, and the Estero River. NBC2's Alex Howard breaks down where the fecal matter is coming from.
According to the experts, a safe level of fecal bacteria is just 35 in 100 milliliters of water. But tests taken over the weekend here on the Estero River found nearly 2,000. And this is one of the most popular kayaking destinations in Lee County.
We go to state parks. We're trying to get to everyone in Florida.
Terry McKay is camping at Crescent State Park in Estero, where she planned to kayak, but not after hearing about the river.
We don't want to go kayaking in fecal.
Sounds dangerous.
Sounds disgusting.
Earlier this summer, Bonita Beach had Department of Health advisories warning swimmers about high levels of bacteria. But John Cassani from Calusa Waterkeeper says recent rains and failing septic systems in Lee County have caused more issues.
So we feel it's important that people know these recreational waters are pretty badly contaminated.
Instead of designated bathing areas, John's team tested recreational areas, finding levels as high as 5,000 in Whiskey Creek.
So that's why we sample in all these recreational waters, is because DOH is not monitoring these water bodies. And we thought, well, the public needs to know, if you fall out of your boat or your tubing or jet skiing or water skiing, you're going to be in the water.
And you might also think about staying out of the water at the Sanibel Lighthouse Beach and Cape Coral Yacht Club. The Florida Department of Health's website shows levels of fecal bacteria at both of those places. However, no swimming advisories have been issued at this time. Reporting in Estero, Alex Howard, NBC2.